Hi, and welcome to Thermo Nucular's Elite Dangerous Type 7 1.1 million credit challenge. Wow, that's quite a mouthful. The idea is to get 1.1 mil as quick as you can in a Type 7. I made a few mistakes, it slowed me down, as you can tell from this horrible start, but at least it's a benchmark. Can you beat my time? Go for it. Anyway, the rules are, you must start docked and empty, you must be in a Type 7, you must gain 1.1 million or above. I know you're not expecting to get it bang on there, you know. Then if you could post your video link in my comment section below, that'd be great. And then we can have a look at them. There's no prize apart from bragging rights, which are pretty priceless, really. So good luck. And looking forward to see if anyone takes up this challenge. I must admit, I stripped my Type 7 down for this, so I've got no shields, no nothing. Running 232 tons. It was quite a short run, it was over 36 light years, so that was good. Right, also at this point I must give a shout out to Alex. Yeah, you know you are. He said that I don't do enough narration on my videos, so there you go, but that's it, that's you having it. Right, anyway, good luck on the challenge, and I'll look forward to seeing if anyone can beat me.
virus database has been updated.